Greetings, fellow cosmic explorers. I'm Adam Collins, and today we're venturing into the fascinating realm of time travel. Could it be possible? What do the laws of physics say? Buckle up and join me as we dive into the enigmatic world of time warps and the tantalizing possibility of traveling through time. While time travel may seem like the stuff of science fiction, it's actually grounded in the laws of physics. Thanks to Einstein's theory of relativity, we know that time is not a constant but rather a flexible entity that bends under the influence of gravity and speed. This phenomenon, known as time dilation, causes time to pass more slowly for objects moving at high speeds or experiencing strong gravitational fields. In essence, this means astronauts aboard the International Space Station are time travelers, aging slightly slower than the rest of us here on Earth. Wormholes, hypothetical tunnels through spacetime, are another intriguing possibility for time travel. The idea is that these cosmic shortcuts could connect two distant points in space, allowing us to traverse vast distances in the blink of an eye. While no one has ever observed a wormhole, they are consistent with the equations of general relativity. If we could stabilize a wormhole long enough to pass through it, we might just unlock the secrets of interstellar and potentially even time travel. Time travel into the past, however, raises a host of mind-bending paradoxes, such as the famous grandfather paradox. What if you traveled back in time and accidentally prevented your own existence? How would you have been able to time travel in the first place? Some physicists believe that alternate realities or parallel universes might resolve such paradoxes. In this interpretation, traveling back in time would create a new timeline, separate from the original, allowing for multiple coexisting realities. Time travel has long captivated our imaginations, and its portrayal in popular culture has evolved over time. From H.G. Wells' The Time Machine to the beloved Back to the Future trilogy, these fictional works spark our curiosity and inspire new generations of scientists and dreamers. While these stories entertain us, they also reflect our evolving understanding of the nature of time and the universe, providing a cultural context for the scientific pursuit of time travel. While time travel remains an enigma, ongoing research continues to push the boundaries of our understanding. From experiments with superfast particles to cutting-edge gravitational wave observatories, scientists are inching closer to unraveling the mysteries of time. Whether we ever achieve time travel or not, the pursuit of this tantalizing possibility expands our knowledge of the cosmos and the fundamental nature of time itself. As we continue to explore the possibilities of time travel, we must also consider the ethical implications. If we were able to travel through time, what responsibilities would we have to the past and the future? How would our actions impact the course of history, and what moral dilemmas might arise? These questions force us to confront the complex relationship between science, ethics, and our responsibility as cosmic explorers. As we push the boundaries of our understanding, we must also develop a framework to navigate the potential consequences of our discoveries. Time travel may still be the stuff of dreams, but our journey into the realm of cosmic time warps has shown us that the universe is full of surprises. As we continue to explore the wonders of spacetime, who knows what mind-bending discoveries await us? Thank you for joining us on this journey through time and spacetime. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more fascinating cosmic content. This is Adam Collins, signing off. Until next time, keep pondering the mysteries of the universe.